Something needs to change immediately.
Nothing needs to change.
Because right now we said Blazing Pyrrhic and that is not right. Are they going straight into it? Oh, okay. So, yeah. Dreamland, it's even. Falcon gets to move, and Mars and Falcon gets to move.
Yeah. Falcon gets his platform, so that way he can just dodge around lasers.
Oh. Yes. Good coverage. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Okay, that was good. Smart. Nice and simple. Oh! Oh my God! Why? Oh, is that it? I think
just,
it was.
Just wait. There we go.
Could have dared. Definitely could have easily just fall off dare real quick. Like just jump back on stage with the dare.
Yeah.
But he spaghetti because you know MK is MK. Whoa! Jesus!
Let's just. Okay.
He was wishing for a lot there. Yeah.
Baited.
Pretty simple. Keeping no, okay, I'm liking this laser pressure, keep your standing stage.
What I'm not liking is Lowell's like offensive get back on the stage. Like, see, oh, okay, I thought he was gonna knee again. Like, every time though, he was doing knee.
He's just not really getting much follow ups because you know, Gus is amazing. Gus is truly a Falco that is to be feared for sure.
You have to remember, PPMD commented on his YouTube video, his combo video, just saying, 7 years ago.
That's true, that is something. Alright, so...
PPMD commenting a good thing of another Falco.
Okay. Well, it's definitely supposed to be a down throw. They said he threw his demons away.
Oh.
Hey. Oh, that's sick. Alright. Almost.
See, look.
Backer, that backer saved his ass.
I wanted that.
Oh. He's actually using dash attack somewhat well for
okay,
this.
So, so the mole has got to learn that when Zeta stays
side B knee,
he's gonna
roll
right. Yeah, classic.
Oh yeah, he wanted to fucking edge cancel.
Oh, there we go.
Oh. Oh, back air, very good.
Nice. Oh, what's that? Float back.
Thank you. Uh-oh. All right. So at this percent, good. Thank you.
Yeah. Yo, bringing it back.
Up here in this matchup is Falcon is really good to punish. If Falco goes to like comes in a bad spot. It's really easy to catch him, or it's a bad aerial. Up air is really quick, so Falcon can just get more up air. Definitely he's low.
Yeah, he should be done.
Getting combos. Stomp.
Double laser ain't sick.
He knew. Yeah, that was a good free punch. Falcon's only able to do that. So, it's very good for Falcon. It's anything, really. Back air. Everybody's gonna knock him down.
Fade back.
Back air. Living. It's gonna be really rough. Oh no, yeah, you knocked down. No. That was such a bad. That was. When you look back at this, you're gonna be like, what the fuck? Why did I do that there?
I'm just gonna say that laser against Invincible Falcon is not viable.
I hate when you try and grab Invincible anything, you're just like.
Any.
I agree. Dreamland is the land of the Falcon.
I think you should have gone like Yoshi's Story or Found a Dream, so. Because, like. I don't know.
Nah.
Zeta seems to be doing fine. Just a couple of reads. It's melee.
Yeah, he could have. This couple gimps. Easily last game could have been, you know. Gus's game, but you know, shit happens. You don't cover certain things.
Oh, he changed it up.
Other. Oh no. Oh no.
Down
here. Oh, good knee. Great knee. Yeah! Oh, back air? Oh no.
Grab. Back air to nothing. To grab.
Grab. Oh, he could have grabbed, man. He could have grabbed.
Back air to laser, to laser.
Laser. Oh.
To nothing. Woo. To nair.
Knee. Stomp!
I disagree with that stomp.
Oh, the back air almost had it. But, you know, Falco's broke with his back air.
Did you see that tech, though?
Oh, good. That was, I agree. Good, that was good, that was good. He was reaching a lot for that up air.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, he could have just... I think he committed too hard. He could have just waited and then reacted, but he hard committed for some reason. You have the luxury of just empty hopping, dude. Empty hopping is pretty good. Get back air, very safe from the top platform.
The only character that can damage
That's
character.
Not safe, but it works sometimes. Oh, back air.
Sword Saint, explain yourself.
Alright. So it's way more. Okay, so now it's more even. Okay. Okay, be simple, yeah. So, yep, you could have nared, man.
Yeah, man.
Fuck. You don't have to knee all the time.
No, you have
You have nair, bro. You know how good is?
Oh.
Almost the right angle. Almost the right angle, man. If that was, a normal forward tilt, but back air.
If you only used the forward tilt the right way.
The one time he switches it up, he gets fucked. Stomp. Oh, gross, bro. You gotta get that shit. What the fuck was that?
It was grab.
Tournament, bro. You gotta get your jump cancels down. What the fuck? Oh, okay, knee. To knee. Oh, grab. The knee.
Re-grab.
Back here?
He knew.
Oh, good tech. I thought he was gonna live, but he's not living. He's dead.
He got battlefield.
Now it's his last stock. Is he going to losers? Who knows?
No, he's going to losers.
Is he going to losers? I don't know. We're about to find out. Oh, back here? Great back. Yeah. Oh, dude, the forward smash.
Laser forward smash.
Alright, so we got a four.
And he's done.
Oh! What would that be, Ew!
He was probably just trying to take in place, you know, and just missed it. That's what I'm thinking.
That was fast. That last dog was like,